I met with a local girl in Jordan, and guess where did she take me? First we went to the local juice place to drink some juice. Then we bought some Arab sweets. High on carbs, we went to the biggest flea market I've ever seen, and we wandered there for hours. And then she took me to the traditional restaurant where we ate delicious Jordanian